Mr. President, in having the honor of speaking for the first time, and with no small emotion, in this assembly, in the capacity of representative of a member state, to address a grateful word of acknowledgement to all those countries which have never failed to proclaim and support Italy's right to enter the family of the United Nations.